Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place.
My name is Tyler Emanuel. I go to Logan Vista High School. I am a sophomore and I'm 16 years old.
How'd you learn how to fly fish?
Well, it was about 2 summers ago. Me and my friend, we used to conventional fish a lot, and then it sort of got boring. It's the same thing. So we picked up a new hobby, and it's fly fishing.
West Virginia.
I learned how to fly fish by just watching YouTube videos and kind of teaching myself. And you have to do it to start understanding how to learn how to cast, I guess.
I heard them calling in the distance, so I packed my things and ran far away from all the trouble.
My name is Chris Somerville. I'm the retail fly fishing manager here at Orvis Austin. I wanted to work for Orvis because it gave me a chance to stay in the fishing industry. I learned to fly fish on an old fiberglass rod on the Saline River in Arkansas.
Some with scratches that made me wonder about their past. And as I looked around, I began to notice that we were nothing like the
Do you like conventional fishing or fly fishing?
I like both. I grew up conventional fishing as well as fly fishing, but nowadays I primarily fly fish. My favorite fish to catch on the fly is probably a smallmouth bass. My favorite fly to use for a smallmouth bass would be anything topwater, because it's really fun to see fish take flies on the surface.
Do you fly? What is your experience fly fishing? Do you do it regularly, or something you do just
once? I try to do it as often as I can.
We'll be right back.
fun, and even if you don't catch a fish, it's still fun casting and just having a good time with it.